affirmation is about the universe and karma. The universe is always watching people. All and just like physics says, every action has an equal and opposite reaction. You do good, you get good. You do bad, you get bad. So your debt will never be with people. It's always with karma. So don't look at people and think what you're doing for them. Do it for your karma, and the universe will reward you. Think about it. Have a great day. Thank you so much.